In a few weeks, I'll cover with fleece against the frost. Feeding time for my friend. There was another car behind along here. In the castle, this is Uffington Castle, the sheep will feel warm today and tomorrow with their wool on. We can see how shallow the soil is here. And back again. A cynic might observe that TfW has dumped a lot of cash on the M4, having abandoned the VSL system introduced a few years ago around Newport. All abandoned now, with a fair bit to recover. Just a flat rate 50, with average speed monitoring on top. Some will remember that it was originally built with a flat rate 50, although there was no average speed kit in those days. Spot the badly positioned sign, which does not apply to this lane, detected by the built-in camera on the car. Swansea's new overbridge. unexpected job, unblocking the drain between these two. And there it is. Along the low-level footpath. A new building at the corner. Some average speed cameras just after a slip lane. Onto the ridgeway, south towards Oldbourne. A telephoto shot of Broughton Solar Farm and towards Barbary Castle. Some saplings planted here. Continuing south. An ideal spot for lunch. So I turned round here. Rotten again. Climbing up to memory. A tea break for the postie. Calm enough for an air balloon. This stretch is underground only today. The ghost scent was beautiful today. Just a light tailwind eastbound today. And here's the horse. They've still got their wool on. Heading east this time. An uphill stretch. A stop for a snack here. Back to the west. Back via the Oxford Road, a mistake given the delay caused by the Gable Cross and White Hart roadworks. Diverting via Highworth might have been better.
About, take the second exit. Take the second exit.
No, don't Sainsbury's dislike it, with the effect on their cash flow.
After 350 yards, enter the roundabout and take the second exit. Enter the roundabout, take the second exit. Take the second exit. After 350 yards, enter the roundabout and take the first exit.
And eventually permanently. And this is where the new slip lane will be, in lieu of the old one used today. The city fibre cabling job is still rumbling on. Blue lights don't automatically override signalling. From here the M4 was closed due to a crash, so I was diverted past that section through North Cardiff. Past the University Hospital and back to the M4 East. Later on, to save time and avoid busting for a piss, I was running at full speed. Plenty more grass for them here as well. It's flowering today. Halfway around the castle clockwise. The solar farm should be doing well today. Heading west along the ridgeway. New saplings round the clump. Fields full of cereals. Not ripe yet, but they look good. Back to the castle. The photographer in front is on holiday from Guernsey. I had a chat with him when playing with his dog. Looks like a new dew pond. They might like it if they can get at it. White Hart project is still rumbling on. The new slip lane is under construction.